अरे साहेब साहेब या था पुढे या जरा थोडे
आवी आता थोडा
आता ना क्लियर तर करू फील्ड
अशोक
ओके डन
अरे माझ्या पण इथे आगे आगे
बाय
बाय
मॅम लेफ्ट मॅम लेफ्ट
राइट राइट असे यहां से
हां या
दिया भाई थोड़ा फील्ड क्लियर पीछे का
मैं ईशा मैम यो यो
पीछे यो
दादा दादा दादा
ईशा मैम
पीछे यो
ईशा मैम लेफ्ट दिया
ईशा सेंटर सेंटर
राइट कॉर्नर
ईशा ये सेंटर ईशा
हेलो मैम लेफ्ट में
ईशा राइट कॉर्नर
हो गया सेंटर थोड़ा वॉकिंग शॉट
राइट कॉर्नर राइट साइड
ना वॉकिंग
थोड़ा वॉकिंग शॉट मैम थोड़ा वॉकिंग
राइट साइड
अरे इधर देखते
इधर इधर
यहां लेफ्ट में
आपकी लेफ्ट
हां पहले आगे वॉकिंग
कैसे क्लियर
यार ईशा वॉक
वॉक प्लीज
मैम लेफ्ट यहां मैम लेफ्ट
राइट कॉर्नर
वेरी थैंक यू कोई आगे नहीं जाएगा भाई वीडियो कोई आगे नहीं जाएगा स्टील वालों को ले लो फ्रेम
मित्र
लोग
मैम
some of the iconic pieces that we have. Also, I have a very special guest here, a very special host for all of you today, a celebrity stylist that all of us know, somebody who's responsible for all the best red carpet looks today, the mean gem selfies that we've been seeing. Welcome, Tanya Ghavri, come. Thank you for hosting our Reebok Masterclass today.
I should thank you, Kanika, because I think that we've been going over this for months and I'm glad that it's finally happening. I think Reebok is an association that I have been looking forward to, and it's something that finally is happening, it's definitely a brand that I have, it's been synonymous with me for years now, for anybody who works out or loves being athletic, in any way. So I think, thank you for having me here.
Most welcome. What do you think of the collection?
No, I think it's amazing because I've known the Fall Winter 18 collection now for a few days since the time that I've been on this project. So I felt like it was so easy for me even to style Isha and Harsh because there are so many versatile pieces, and like the Reebok Fall 18 collection is, it's all about being fashionably fit, So it's not just about wearing like athletic clothes, it's about wearing it fashionably. And, I think for everybody now, athleisure is literally a way of life, So it's basically like when you can wear your gym clothes in life, whether it's from your gym to like, maybe like you go grab a cup of coffee, have a meeting, I can be in gym clothes all day long, but I think it's about mixing and matching, putting athletic wear and making it kind of very synonymous with your life. It's a lifestyle,
True.
I think that's what's amazing. And I think the Fall Winter collection has pieces that have a lot of things that I love, they have amazing prints, they have like these beautiful neon colors, and it's like a kind of like a mixture of sometimes a neon and a print as well, which is really nice. They have this amazing sports bra, which I have to talk about today, because I think the importance of a sports bra is so critical for women, not just something that it's, I think it's for all age groups, So right from the time a young girl starts working out to like a woman who's working out, I think a very good fitting sports bra is literally the most important thing for whether you go to the gym or you do Pilates or you do yoga or for that matter, MMA, So I think it goes across all borders of working out. So I want you guys to ask me a lot of questions today because that's what I'm here for. I'm here for answering everything that you have, that you want to know about the Fall Winter collection, obviously, and even about like whether it's like how you put gym looks together or whether you want to do like whether it's athleisure looks, like basically putting together looks that that you can wear all day long, whether it's the boys.
I'm from Urban Asian. I wanted to know how important is eating for working out and exercise, and how do you decide which shoe should you buy? Is it dependent on the kind of workout that you do?
Yeah, I think it's very important the kind of workout that you're doing, and I think that, say, like Reebok as a brand is so versatile, they'll have shoes for every kind of workout, So whether you're somebody who's, they have special running shoes, they have MMA, so there will always be a shoe. And there will always be people that will help you and guide you when you go to the stores, because they are this is their expertise. They have been taught. So you must always ask when you go to a store and tell them what kind of workout you're doing, and they will tell you what exactly the shoes should be. In terms of food, I think, like, it's I'm going to say this hard truth. They say that your food is 70% of your body, you know. I mean, it's 70% food, 30% workout, you know. So what you eat is very, very important. But you have to balance it with, obviously, doing the right kind of workout, which is like, I mean, I end up doing, like, I'm a more of a yoga girl. Like, this is something that I have started recently, and I'm really enjoying it. But I'm doing, like, 4 or 5 times a week if I can. And I think that, but balancing that with the right food is really important. Of course, we, all of us kind of, you know, when we go on holidays or on weekends, we end up cheating a little bit. Cheating is important as well, to shock your body a little bit. But I think that, I think it's very important to balance it, the food and the fitness levels, for sure. But always use the right shoe for the right workouts, yeah.
I've also heard that you shouldn't have fruits if you have in the evening. Is that?
Yeah, because fruits is citrus, right? So it should be had like basically, like, even for the people who like having fruit in the morning, it's something that should be done before you start eating food, like cooked food. So like you eat fruit and you give it like a 20-minute gap, which sometimes even I forget, you know, but like you have to give that 20-25 minute gap before you start eating cooked food. And of course, like they say, post 7 p.m. you should avoid eating fruits. That's my friend trying to take a video. Yeah, so that's your question there. Yeah, anybody else? Come on, Shireen, you can do this. You've just entered.
Hi, Danny.
Now you've been put on a spot. Now you'll have to.
What are we talking about, if we can just...
Just like a master class. So like anything about like athletic wear and like okay. Athleisure and like gym wear and like how okay. It would look together or whatever, anything, okay. Anything.
So I constantly get asked this question about
Of course. Shireen is basically the owner of Love and Other Bugs, guys, which is like a really amazing blog. And everybody should be following it. So follow it now.
Thank you, Danny. What do you think about wearing heels with athleisure, like heels with tights or...
Listen, I'll wear heels with anything, okay? Talk to short girls and they'll tell you they'll wear heels with anything. So I think wearing like a pair of like amazing heels with like an oversized jacket and like a sports bra and leggings is hot.
It is hot, isn't it?
Yeah.
And wearing sneakers with skirts. So like mixing and matching the two.
Yeah, of course. It's all about mixing and matching and just like having fun with clothes. No, I mean, that's what a stylist does. Yeah. And that's what a blogger does.
So it's cool to do that and like to have fun.
Of course, it's very, very cool to do that. And I think that you should just have fun with your clothes, you know. I think, so I do that all the time with my actors, even though they refuse to wear heels. They like want to chuck the heels and wear the sneakers. But I think that's because they end up being uncomfortable most part of their life. So they just want to be comfortable, you know. Yeah. But I think like athletes, now it's become a big part of like a lot of actors' lives, whether it's the gym or the airport.
Yeah.
The airport look. The infamous airport look, I think. Yeah.
Even internationally, like with the Kardashians.
It has come from there. Yeah. I mean, it originated there and we've kind of followed suit, you know. True. But I think from the Gigi's to the Kendall's, they were the originators of the cool gym look, you know,
exactly.
Which is basically going into lunches and dinners, and now it's become a part of our lives as well.
Exactly.
Yeah.
Amazing. Thank you so much, Danny.
Thank you. Toughest now, that's a controversial question. But I think the easiest would have to be Bebo, Karina. You know, she's so beautiful and she's so hot. Like, I mean, look at her right now. 1.5 years into her baby, she's a hot mama, you know? She's very particular about how she looks, her fitness levels. You know, she's somebody who does Pilates and, yoga and a lot of other forms of workout. So I think she's somebody who's like, she's just so like the Reebok classic. She's a classic beauty, you know. She's just somebody who's so versatile in the way she dresses as well. Like, she can look amazing in your gym looks, in Indian, in like other Western looks, even in like a glamorous look as well. So I think, yeah, she's somebody definitely who's the easiest to work with. Toughest, there's a very long list. Yeah, so are we ready for... Harshvardhan Kapoor. Isha Gupta. Hi, hello. So, let's do this.
Yeah, so this is the only way I get to spend time with Tanya.
What rubbish.
This is basically why I decided to do this event. It has nothing to do with... I'm just kidding.
So I think I've known Harsh since he was the lankiest boy I've ever known.
She came to my house and she said, yeah, what have you been eating? Yeah, you don't eat carbs. Now you're one of those people that don't eat carbs.
No, but listen, let's not get controversial, but like, we were doing fittings and he took his t-shirt off and I was like, what? Like, what's going on? I was like, how did you get that ripped? So, I mean, Harsh, please talk about your fitness and how important it is to you.
Yeah, I think when it comes to fitness, I'm greatly inspired by my dad, who Isha is now working with. So, I mean, I've never been on set with him. I'm about to. But his energy is just infectious, you know. And he's looks at least 10, 15 years younger than he is. And it's a state of mind, you know. You can convince yourself to basically do anything. But it's just about doing the same things again and again, day in and day out. You know, a lot of people try extreme dieting and stuff, and you know, guys, it really doesn't work. You know, it's more about just kind of like eating the basic things and just like making sure you do some sort of exercise, you know, because our lifestyles are so sedentary. So what I would like to say to anybody that is listening to this or watching this is just, you know, just be active. I think that's pretty much it.
And Harsh, what do you have to say about like your gym looks?
So, you know,
and the selfies that you put up that we get to see, dude, like, all the gym looks.
I have all my angles covered, man. Like, but no, so seriously, like, I know a lot of, I have a lot of guy friends and stuff. You know, a lot of them don't really care about what they wear and what they look like. You know, to be very honest, I'm quite the opposite. You know, I take a keen interest in my clothes and shoes, and it's like borderline obsessive. But I think it's a representation of who you are.
Yeah.
You know, like how you feel on the
100%,
day,
yeah.
What your mood is, and you know, something that looks good on somebody else may not necessarily look good on me.
100%.
You know, so it's about...
It's it's very personal.
Completely. It's super personal, and you know, it depends on so many things. And to a certain extent, we are kind of blessed in Bombay where, you know, it's nice and warm throughout the year, you know, so you can really, you know,
explore.
Wear like streetwear and stuff. So yeah, like this new collection is really cool. This t-shirt, these jeans. These shoes, they're super, super comfortable. So it's all about comfort, really.
Yeah. So what do you have to say about like Reebok shoes, and like, have you worn Reebok shoes and tried them? And what do you have to say about it?
I posted a picture yesterday. I was in the gym and somebody I knew was actually wearing a really, really cool pair of Reebok Classics.
Yeah.
You know, so
of
what
course, the classic collection.
What I would like to see is a lot of that actually come back in.
Yeah,
you know, because a lot of us grew up on like Reebok and stuff.
Yeah,
you know,
of course. All of us did. We're 90s babies.
Now with all these other brands, you know, who are so consciously trying to get into streetwear.
Yeah.
You know, we'd like to see more of the same from Reebok. And obviously, it's so well priced.
Yeah.
You know, most people can
afford it. It's super affordable.
It's super affordable. Yeah. More than a lot of the other brands that are not affordable to everybody.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
You know, it's very comfortable. It's easily available. But the more options we get, the more we'll buy. You know,
correct.
So we want more to choose from.
So, Reebok, come on.
Stock up, man.
So, Isha, what about you? What is fitness to you?
You know, I've always been, I was actually national level volleyball player.
We can see.
So for me, it's honestly like fitness is something for me. It's about, you know, I really believe, Tanya, that you need to be healthy, guys. And I'm telling all of you because I have my own mother, which is the worst example when she fell sick. But then that woman really got into fitness, eating healthy and working out, even if it's just yoga or just a walk for 30 minutes a day. It really just changes your whole body. The more air you breathe, your skin is going to be good. Your metabolism increases. You know, you're always around, you know, you're with the nature.
Yeah.
And I think exercise, I like to actually just take this from where Harsh left. I'm going to take example of Anil sir. I mean, I think he's literally the youngest actor on that set that I did. because
he's going to love the fact that somehow he's arrived here.
He's arrived here. No, but it's true, you
he's
know.
Not here, but he's arrived.
But it's true because I remember there was this one day, it's 9 a.m. and we are all on set and Anil sir just comes and he's like, अरे यार आज मेरा क्रॉस ट्रेनर मैंने क्रॉस फिट अपना क्रॉस ट्रेनिंग मैंने आज बस 20 मिनट किया लुक्ड एट हिम एंड आई वाज लाइक सर आई हैव नॉट डन इवन 5 मिनट्स एंड दैट इज गाइस दैट इज व्हाट इट टेक्स दैट्स व्हाई यू नो पीपल से ओ आई एम जस्ट गोना एग्जांपल गोना टेक हिज एग्जांपल एंड सेलिब्रिटी ओ टाइम होता ये वो नो वी ऑल ऑल्सो वर्क फॉर आवर्स एंड आवर्स एंड इट्स नॉट ओनली बिकॉज वी आर इन दिस इंडस्ट्री आई थिंक अ मैन ऑफ हिज स्टैचर डजंट इवन नीड टू डू सो मच वर्कआउट बट ही डज ओनली बिकॉज ही स्टेज फिट एंड ही हैज मोर एनर्जी than anyone else, and that's what teaches you. Because you know, for me as well, like right now I'm suffering in recovering from an injury, but for me the energy level did not go down, because even if it's just my breathing exercises, it just stays in me, it's imbibed in me. I think this is that's what fitness is about.
And what about your like the infamous like hot gym looks that you walk out from your gym, which has become like a thing now, like the paps are covering the gym looks more than the red carpet looks, I feel. But so that, what do you have to say about that?
But that, you know, that you were really happy when it was athleisure wear and I had to get ready in that.
Yeah,
because Tanya knows I love I like being stylish. Why not? I don't know who doesn't like being stylish, but I even love, I've always said, and you guys know, I've always said, wear what you're comfortable in, wear what your body and you feel happy, and not what is, like he said, not what's in the trend, not what fashionable. But I think Reebok just adds to it because it's giving you different colors, different fabrics, it's comfortable, it's easy, affordable, and it's just for me, honestly, for me, fitness and fashion, if it mix, I don't think it can get any better, because I look sexy and I want to wear sexy clothes. So I think that's why for me Reebok stands, plus Reebok Classics. Yeah man, like I remember running all my life in Reebok Classics, and also, honestly now the more simpler you go, the more cooler you've become, because it's the attitude you carry, and I mean Reebok gets that attitude for you.
Okay guys, so should we get Abbas on the stage
to expose us
to expose really how fit Isha and Harsha now.
Harsh, he's gonna do a whole exercise set right now, guys. Yeah, it's gonna be a routine. So, He worked out for me as well.
I said too much, I think, when we were sitting on the table to impress her. Now I'm gonna suffer. Oh, yeah.
Guys, if I don't, I have an injury. So Harsh has decided he's gonna work out for both of us.
So just before we start, I would like to introduce Abbas. He's been with Reebok for, I don't know, the longest time. He's one of our most precious Reebok master trainers, owner of Bodyholics, that you all know. And he's a very, very famous celebrity trainer. So thank you for taking out time and coming here today. We have an interaction plan, which we'll do, I think, a little later. But first, let's do this. I'm very excited to see this.
Thank you so much. So,
yeah.
Okay. So,
Which are you? I'm going, guys. Bye.
So, basically, we're going to do 4 to 5 exercises to show you guys how comfortable the gear is to train in. Harsh is going to, basically, I had planned a push-up, but Harsh requested for a clap push-up, which is a plyometric, more difficult than a regular push-ups, okay? So, on the platform. And followed by air squat, I think.
Yeah, so it's okay. Like
yeah. Yes, back to back, yeah.
ए भाई बस हो गया अभी बस थोड़ा फेस इधर से
क्रिएटिव काम करें हम लोग क्या करेंगे
व्हाट पुल अप इन देयर वन मोर सुपर पंपिंग
करना
या दिस देन यू ऐड पावर सो अगर आपको ये नहीं आता है तो वो डू दिस आप इसका फॉर्म देखिए जस्ट फोकस ऑन हाउ इट्स सपोज्ड टू बी डन रादर देन इंक्रीजिंग द इंटेंसिटी सो यू वांट टू
डेमोंस्ट्रेट
या So you go in a push-up position like a straight plank. Hip नीचे नहीं जाएगा, hip ऊपर नहीं आएगा. Now from here, the idea is to get the knee to the elbow and not tap the. आप normally क्या होता है? People do it this way. So this way my core is not engaged. My core only gets engaged when my one leg is. And go. Exhale. Fire. Try not tap the formula. Keep it in the air. Yeah. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Done.
Super.
Yeah.
So ये आपका मिलिट्री प्लैंक हो गया एंड अ रेगुलर प्लैंक इज मिनिमम 4. Yeah, just stay there for like 30 seconds. So plank is not about just being a plank. So you hold your glute muscle, you hold your core muscle and breathe. That's it. As long as you can. Head up. So your neck, spine, hip, leg is in one straight line. Breathe. Out. We all have seen the Wally Banner ceiling, right? So, let's...
Guys, Harsh has already worked out. I'm going to show you 10 seconds.
Yes, let's show the boys how it's done. So, after you see, no, get on the ground. So, you don't need to put your hand up, just all the way up. Exactly. Nice. This exercise ko sit up kehte hai. This sit up helps you stretch your entire core. You exhale on the way up, you inhale on the way down. Breathe out, keep your core tight, two up. Yes. That way you'll be playing.
Mobile.
5. Up. 4. Breathe out. Nice and strong. Up. 3 more. Strong. Up. 2 more reps. Nice, neat and strong. One last rep, that's it. Good. If you are doing first time, you can't lift your body weight up because it's your core responsible to lift your body weight up. You haven't done it. So you can tell someone to put their feet on your feet. Just for assistance. So very simple, lightly, keep it on the side of the feet, not on the toe side. And she can just come up. And if I want to increase the intensity, come tap my hand on the right, left. So this way I can do 20 reps, 10 reps, 30 reps, 50 reps, and so on. Okay? Plank. Okay? So let's do a side.
You want to try this or you want to try this?
Shoulder tap. I think that will look much better. Okay? So now again, this is something called a shoulder tap. Throughout this exercise, your core is engaged. Again, the form is neck, spine, legs in one line. Hold your glutes, hold your core tight. Keep tapping your shoulder. Now what's happening? I'm also strengthening my shoulder. Now you don't need a gym for this. It's as simple as that. You don't need it. 20 minutes of this, 5-6 exercises. 4, 3, 2, and out. Super. Facing this side, remember the form. Stance will be slightly wider than the hip level because this is one question, how the stance should be in squats. What should be the range of motion in the squats? Am I supposed to do half squats or am I supposed to do all the way to right? So let's start with the stance. The correct stand is, this is my hip stance, slightly wider than the hip, toes flayed out. Your entire body weight will be on the heel. Now, when I squat, how low am I supposed to go is the question. Your hip needs to travel slightly lower than the knee level. I don't need to go down this way, and I'm not supposed to do a half squat. Now, one more thing, if I'm keeping my toes out, see to it, your knee travels in the line of the toes, not this way. This way. So my full squat is, my hip goes lower than the knee. Your heel is not supposed to come off the ground. Anytime. This is happening. This is not happening, okay? That's it. Yeah, toes out. Toes out. See how it goes on the first 3 reps. Yeah. 3 reps. It goes lower, come up, squeeze the glutes. That's it. Exhale on the way up, inhale on the way down. Nice.
Hey, video.
7, 6, strong. 5, good form. 4, squeeze the glute. 3 more. Up, 2 more, finish it. Last one. That's it. Simple. If you want to lose fat, do every exercise in the hip extension. Can be Russian swing, lunges, step up, deadlift, all this thing. Okay? So thank you so much, Ishaan. Thank you so much.
Sir, please don't look at the
right.
Don't look at the right.
अभी इधर फ्रेंड
ईशा ईशा
पुश अप और सर और
फ्रेंड फ्रेंड
या ओनली फोटो
देन थैंक यू नो डू नॉट चलो 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 चलो
थैंक यू
चलो अभी के तो बोल
हर्षवर्धन रूपिया सेंटर
और आपके इधर ईशा यो लेफ्ट कॉर्नर सर
So coming to the Reebok Fall Winter Showcase, I think it was a fab event. Isha, especially with your injury, you still managed quite a bit. I don't know what all you do.
Because he excited me. I was just like, oh my god, he's doing a whole routine set. What will I do? So I'm telling Abbas, I'm like, thoda aur kare, thoda aur kare.
No, his routine was quite killer.
I know, you saw, na? He was sweating. I was sweating. He's looking at me like, oh, I was like,
yeah. Saw expressions. He's like, isn't
you saw, na? I was just like, oh my god, what all he's doing.
The clap, we started with
No, but dude, like, really, it's really good. Like, you can show the strength. It's really good. Like,
three weights.
Great strength.
Thank you for being a musician today.
Thank you.
And thank you to Tanya. She's dancing.
Tanya, thank you. We are calling you here.
The floor is now open for questions. So, okay. Of course, media has a lot of questions for you. I will move out of the way so that.
Tanya, how was the explosion?
Great. You know, it's an amazing brand. It's one of the better brands. And, you know, I haven't associated myself with too many, but I'm looking to associate myself with the best, and I think Reebok definitely falls under that category. So awesome to be here with her, meeting her for the first time, and with Tanya. So yeah, all good.
बहुत अच्छा event रहा. I think you know Reebok as a brand, and I think ऐसे अगर हम events खासकर करते रहे तो हम at least हिंदुस्तान को fitness के तरफ आगे लेके जाएंगे, because I think that's the necessity of healthy. Country, healthy people is what you know lead to a better better nation. So I guess it's a great initiative and event for the Chara, meeting Harsh, seeing his fitness. I think Harsh jaake aaj main thoda aur workout karungi. And thank you Tanya, who I think if I have stylists like that, I'll always try and stay fit because they make sure that you're stiff fit. So yeah, it's been great.
Have you both always been into fitness?
Yeah, I've been into sports since I was in school. I was actually under 16 volleyball national team. So it's something that's always been naturally coming to me.
Yeah, I think the one thing, you know, that Bombay is a great city, but I think the one thing that it lacks is, I think it needs more place and like parks and stuff for like kids to play. You know, like schools and stuff, they don't have too many like, schools and stuff don't have too many open spaces, and you know, everybody says compound mein khelo, but I think that's a very big part of growing up. You know, it leads to friendship, it leads to male bonding, and for me till today, one of the best things to do is, you know, not doing anything fancy, just going with your friends and playing cricket or football, because you sweat, you feel good, and it brings everybody closer. So I've always been into sports, and then obviously being actors, we have to lose weight or gain weight or like transform for our role, so you know, that keeps us busy and fit.
Mera small size mein aur shoe size taane ke paas hai, I think already pack ho gaya hai, khaskar ये जो कलेक्शन है इसमें मुझे काफ़ी येलो दिखा, येलो शूज़, येलो टी शर्ट, तो आई थिंक ऑलरेडी मेरी कार में चला गया है, बिकॉज येलो इज़ ऑलवेज बीन माई फेवरेट कलर, एंड यहाँ पे किसी ने पहला येलो, बट आई थिंक इट्स गुड कि कंफर्टेबल भी है और फैशनेबल भी है, तो एटलीस्ट डे टू डे में आप पहन सकते हैं. आप एयरपोर्ट जा रहे हैं, हम लोग शूट पे जाते हैं, आप लोग काम पे जा रहे हैं, यू कैन जस्ट वेयर इट. खासकर बारिश में आई थिंक स्पोर्ट्स शूज़ आर मच मोर कम्फर्टेबल एज वेल.
I'm a big fan of shoes, so you know, if anybody sees me, I'm like talking about shoes all day long. So yeah, they have some really cool sneakers, so I would say the sneakers.
So we are talking about fitness, aur humne suna hai ki Bindra ke liye weight gain bhi kar rahe hain, weight
badha rahe hain. Nahi, so Bindra film basically tracks his journey from him being a 15-year-old to 35. So basically I'm playing him through two decades. So there'll be reverse aging, to uske liye VFX hoga, weight loss hoga, fir you know, बाद में के लिए प्रोस्थेटिक्स होंगे, वेट गेन होगा, तो इट्स गोइंग टू बी लाइक माय अदर फिल्म्स वेयर यू नो इट टेक्स अ लॉन्ग टाइम एंड बट इवेंचुअली आई कांट प्रॉमिस यू वेदर इट विल बी गुड और बैड, बट अनलाइक आई मीन लाइक माय अदर फिल्म्स विल बी समथिंग वेरी डिफरेंट अगेन, एंड वी आर ट्राइंग टू स्टे वेरी ऑथेंटिक टू हु द मैन इज, एंड यू नो व्हाट भावेश जोशी डिड विद द सुपर हीरो जॉनर इज, यू नो, वी गेव यू अ फिल्म दैट इज वेरी वेरी डिफरेंट फ्रॉम अदर विजिलांटी सुपर हीरो फिल्म्स दैट यू सीन इन इंडिया. द बायोपिक विल डू द सेम फॉर बायोपिक्स.
काफी डिफिकल्ट टास्क होता है, माना जाता है.
अब 15 सितंबर से मेरा प्रेप एक्चुअली शुरू होगा और फिर जनवरी में शूट होगा. तो बेसिकली अभिनव वन गोल्ड फॉर द 10 मीटर एयर राइफल. सो आई विल वी सेट अप अ शूटिंग रेंज. सो आई विल बी शूटिंग फॉर अबाउट 5 months एवरी डे विद द राइफल. I will be doing look tests, I will be doing readings, I will be spending a lot of time with Abhinav and his father. My father will be spending a lot of time with them as well because he plays my father in the film. So like Mirza Sahiba or Bhavesh Joshi, it's another journey. And it, you know, I like doing movies like these. These are passion projects, you know. So it leads to tremendous growth as an actor. And I believe in longevity in film. You know, I don't believe in, you know, I don't think you're going to remember 10 years from now what the first 3-day collections of a film are, you know. So cinema has to live on and art has to live on, and I think Bindra will be the same. Oh God, no questions
about
Malvika.
Thank you so much, we are done. Yeah. Thank you so much. No, thank you so much, we are done.
Yeah.
Okay, last question.
Yeah.
Dad, how impressed is he with your fitness? He's also very into fitness, so how...
He's very competitive.
Okay.
So he thinks he's the fittest man on earth, so... Yeah, no, so he's been inspiring each other. I think that's the best way to put it. Sorry? Yeah, I mean, obviously he's a great leader and very sad to lose people of such inspiration. So.
Okay, thank you. About what? What are you asking me? Everyone knows he was my cousin Nana, so it's been really sad for the family. And my parents, my whole family has been there since last night, unki prayer meet mein. But I think ye mera luck tha ki puri zindagi maine unke aas paas guzari. Mein Nana aur wo actually Kanpur University mein, they did law together. So that's why I think I did law. It was great. I mean, I don't think hamare Hindustan mein abhi tak koi aise politician ya minister hoye ki pura desh, puri awam, kisi ke koi bhi unke khilaf nahi ek shabd bolega, kyunki unhone 3 times प्राइम मिनिस्टर बने, पूरे हिंदुस्तान को एक साथ लाए. जैसे उन्होंने कारगिल के टाइम पे हिंदुस्तान को संभाला और जोड़े रखा, और अपनी पोएम से उन्होंने सबका दिल जीता. बहुत अच्छे लिखते थे वो. तो एटलीस्ट वो अपनी पूरी ज़िंदगी जी उन्होंने. ही वॉज 93 एंड बहुत कुछ दिया उन्होंने हिंदुस्तान को.
आप थोड़ा तेज़ बोलेंगे. फॉल विंटर रीबॉक का 2018 का कलेक्शन, यू नो. हाँ ठीक है. यू नो आज मैं यहाँ पर हूँ रीबॉक का फॉल विंटर 2018 का कलेक्शन लॉन्च पे. जैसे आप देखेंगे इस बार रीबॉक ने थोड़ा डिफरेंट किया है. कलर्स बहुत लाए हैं, पॉप बहुत लाए हैं, डिज़ाइंस लाए हैं, कुछ कुछ कूल स्लोगन्स लिखे हुए हैं. शूज़ उनके हमेशा से ही मुझे बहुत पसंद है. बहुत बार आप लोगों ने मुझे देखा भी है रीबॉक पहने हुए. एंड इस बार जो रीबॉक ने ऐड किया, रीबॉक हमेशा फेमस है फिटनेस के लिए, बट दिस टाइम दे एडेड फैशन एंड फिटनेस. सो आई थिंक आई लाइक टू द वन लाइन दैट आई हैव गिवन रीबॉक, दिस कलेक्शन इज़ फैशनेबली फिट. सुंदर कलेक्शन है एंड अफोर्डेबल कलेक्शन है उनकी, यू नो. एंड आई थिंक वो ज़्यादा, आई थिंक एक आम आदमी के लिए सबसे पहले वो यही देखते कि अफोर्डेबल है नहीं है, एंड गाइस रीबॉक इज़. जी जी. आई थिंक बीइंग हेल्दी एंड बीइंग फिट बहुत ज़रूरी है एक इंसान के लिए. आपके, मैं बोल रही हूँ, आप पतले रहने की मैं बात नहीं कर रही, मैं फ़िट रहने की बात कर रही हूँ. हेल्दी क्योंकि आपके सब ऑर्गन्स काम कर रहे हैं, आपके हाथ पैर सब चल रहे हैं. ज़रा सा वेट गेन कर लेते हैं, यू नो, लोगों के हिप्स में दर्द होने लगता है, लो बैक में दर्द होने लगता है, और वहीं पे अगर आप थोड़ा भी स्ट्रेच करेंगे या वर्कआउट करेंगे आप ठीक से, आपकी बॉडी पूरी इंटैक्ट रहेगी. आप बिलीव नहीं करेंगे, मैं अपना एग्जांपल देती हूँ. मैं वर्कआउट और ट्रेनिंग करती रहती हूँ, मैं ठीक रहती हूँ, बट अभी 20 दिन हो गए ऑलमोस्ट मैंने वर्कआउट बिल्कुल नहीं किया क्योंकि इंजरी से रिकवर कर रही हूँ. और अब मुझे ज़्यादा लग रहा है कि मेरी बॉडी वीक हो रही है, यू नो, क्योंकि वर्कआउट से आप जस्ट स्ट्रांग रहते हैं. तो मैं ये नहीं बोल रही कि आप लोग डाइट करें, कोई कुछ करे, बस रोज़ का 30 मिनट अगर आप खुली हवा में वॉक भी करें वो भी बहुत अच्छा है. लंग्स में आपके फ्रेश एयर जा रही है, आपकी स्किन ब्रीद हो रही है. द मोर यू स्वेट, आपकी स्किन, जितना आप स्वेट करते हैं स्किन उतनी अच्छी रहती है.
सो हर्षवर्धन भी आपके साथ?
जी.
क्या कुछ कहना चाहेंगे एक्सपीरियंस के बारे में
उनके साथ? पहली बार मिली थी मैं हर्ष को, बट इट्स बीन रियली नाइस. एक्चुअली हर्ष को देखने की वजह से ही मैंने अब्बास को बोला कि अच्छा मैं भी चलो ये करूँ, मैं भी चलो वो करूँ, क्योंकि मैं सोचा था लाइक मैं ज़्यादा नहीं कर पाऊँगी वर्कआउट. बट उसे देख के थोड़ी मैं एक्साइटेड हो गई. एंड इट्स रियली गुड टू सी दैट ही इज़ सो फिट, क्योंकि नेचुरल फिटनेस इज समथिंग दैट आई रियली बिलीव इन.
जी.
जी. आई जस्ट रिमेंबर दिस माधुरी मैम के साथ, एमडी मैम के साथ जब मैंने सॉन्ग शूट किया था और हम दोनों का मतलब सीन है, मैं उनके पास गई, वो चेयर पे बैठी हुई थी और मैंने यू किया और शी इज़ लाइक व्हाट हैपन, आई लाइक मैम ये आई वाज लाइक ये आई लाइक आप बिलीव भी नहीं कर सकते, मैंने कभी लाइफ में नहीं सोचा था कि माधुरी दीक्षित के साथ कभी मैं डांस कर रही होंगी एक फ्रेम में, वो भी फिल्म में. सो आई सेड आई थिंक एवरी वन हैज़ ग्रोन अप सिंगर एंड आई स्टिल थिंक उनसे ज़्यादा कोई खूबसूरत और उनसे ज़्यादा अच्छा कोई डांस नहीं कर सकता हिंदुस्तान में. देखिए रिलेट करने की बात नहीं है मगर एक इंसानियत के नाते आपको ये जानना चाहिए, हमारे पास अभी इतना कुछ है, हम यहाँ पे इवेंट पे भी आए हैं, जैसे मुझे बस ये लगता है वहाँ पे आप अगर आप फोटोग्राफ्स देखेंगे एयरपोर्ट, वहाँ पे फ्लाइट नहीं टेक ऑफ हो रही है, लैंड हो रही है, क्योंकि एयरपोर्ट दिखेगा भी नहीं आपको कि एयरपोर्ट था क्या, वहाँ पे घर की छतों तक पानी भर गया है. मेरी एक एजेंट एक्चुअली मेरी एजेंसी से अनीता वो गई थी अपनी फैमिली के साथ वहाँ पे, उनकी वहीं से हैं वो शादी पे, वो स्ट्रैंडेड है, उनसे कोई कॉन्टैक्ट नहीं हो पा रहा. हाँ ये पता है कि वो सब जिंदा हैं और ठीक है. अब ये देखिए कि क्योंकि फ़ोन नहीं चार्ज हो पा रहे, इलेक्ट्रिसिटी नहीं है, खाना नहीं है किसी के पास, मतलब गॉड्स कंट्री हम बोलते हैं केरला को, वो पूरा बह गया है. और मुझे बस ये लगता है अगर हम अपनी तरफ से ज़रा भी कुछ कर सकते हैं हम क्यों ना करें. मैं ये नहीं बोल रही कि भाई किसी को 10 लाख 15 लाख देने की ज़रूरत है, पैसे फेंको नहीं, मगर मैं बोल रही हूँ हर एक के बस में जितना कुछ है आप अपने हिसाब से अपने दिल से जितना आप कर सकते हैं वो करिए. एक और ख़ासकर मतलब हिंदुस्तान में तो मैं इतने लोगों की बात कर रही हूँ, खासकर जो न्यू जनरेशन है, पार्टी जा रहे हो एक रात पार्टी मत जाओ और वो डोनेट कर दो, यू नो इट्स जस्ट दैट मच. आप एक अपनी एक नाइट मिस कर दो सैटरडे नाइट एंड यू कैन डोनेट एंड कितनों की वहाँ पे लाइफ बन सकती है. थैंक यू.